The historic season for the SEMO baseball program came to a close on Saturday. The Redhawks gave up 18 runs in a 12-run loss to Oregon in the Louisville Regional. The Ducks' bats were on fire from start to finish. Oregon had 26 hits in the 18-6 rout of SEMO. Oregon led 8-0 before the Redhawks were even able to get on the board. The legendary year for the Redhawks ended with a loss in the NCAA tournament. SEMO was outscored 25-8 during its two games in the Louisville Regional. It was a hard way for SEMO to end the season. But head coach Andy Sawyer says it's been quite the journey, despite falling short of their ultimate goal.
It's one of the better two-year runs SEMO's ever had. And, you know, just the overall positive emotion in my heart for these kids. We've had some kids with some all-time great careers. We weren't the team we had on the field a month ago.
Let's take a closer look at what the Redhawks were able to do this season. The Redhawks ended the year going 37-22 overall. The Red and Black won the Ohio Valley Conference for the second straight year, finishing 18-6 in the OVC. Leaving the yard was pretty frequent. The Redhawks crushed 97 home runs. That is a single-season program record. The team also made the NCAA tournament for the second year in a row. The most impressive stat? The team's ability to rally. SEMO had 26 come-from-behind wins this year, but just ran out of gas in regional play.